Wow.
إلى المتسابق التشيكي بافل نيدوبيتي QMMF General Secretary Mr. Muhammad Saad Lebrechi hands over the trophy for the...
It's amazing to be racing in the wet for the first time in Doha, for me at least. The track was improving massively throughout the race, so changing conditions are always challenging. You had to sort of pace yourself, not to be too eager when you feel that the grip is becoming more and more present. But yeah, I think I managed well, and it was definitely a very good race. My first victory, so very happy changing the category from last year, from open to production car. Is much slower, but it is very competitive in this class, which is definitely something I'm really happy about.